All right. What is up, everybody? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Brake Pad. We are Bomber Sports Cars and Collectibles, the home of Big Money Hit Line Brakes. Igniting the collector in you. That's my job, Ernie. Along with Adam Bomb, Johnny Settle, who thanks you for being the boom. Kevin's not quite sure about that. Kevin Butler, the Fox, the Praying Man. Wait a minute, Tommy. Lasorda, this is a football break. There he is. Mini cardboard. Dicka mojo. The barbecue spare ribs mood. We got the Haas. Soyanovic. Which we want everyone to celebrate like Pete. Harry, Marty, and Doc. Good evening, everybody. Welcome along with my friend Jobu Bob. It's going to be a great time with contenders. All right. I am somewhat normal most of the time. So, guys, here we go. High five, everybody. Chuck's saying high five. That's me without her. He's over there, Chris, that knucklehead Chris. That guy's, I tell you what, we have a good time here on the brake pad, though, but he can get a little wild and woolly sometimes. So, thank you guys so much for joining. Thank you for your bits. Thank you for allowing me the pleasure of trying to ignite the collector in you. I'm trying to work hard at it. If you guys do enjoy yourselves here, I invite you guys to follow us right here on our Ustream page. This is the only place that we broadcast live for now. You can follow us here. You can also give us a thumbs up out on Facebook. We're only like 8 away from 500 on Facebook, so that'd be awesome. A little bit of a milestone for us. If you guys would be part of that, we thank you so much. Our Twitter and Instagram are both at Bomber Breaks. Our YouTube page, guys, all those videos get uploaded there. If you can also see them right here in Ustream as soon as I save them. They're available to you live. They're available to you recorded. Not live. But anyway, we are located in Northeast Ohio. Bomber was my uncle's nickname. He was a softball player for 40 years in Bowling Green area, so that's why we call it Bomber. And we have been at this for about 3 years now. Our other ID on eBay, Bomber SCC, you can find lots of feedback out there. We did a great job there, but now we're focusing our brakes here at BSC-Chris. So thank you for your bids, and good luck to everybody. Upcoming, we've got tomorrow night, National Treasures Baseball is release day. Our website, bomberbrakes.com. If you pick up any teams, check them out, guys. You can save 10% by plugging in the discount code NT in that discount code box. And then contenders will also be in our store for tomorrow night. Half case from a fresh case. So tomorrow night, be mindful, guys. It's going to come from a fresh case. So you can bid on your teams in there. And then the Sunday night, we'll have contenders as well. Black Gold football teams are on our website along with some Topps product. We understand that Topps delayed some stuff. We're trying to get the final date secured. But we do expect museum collection to be out by the end of the month here. So we'll try to get those teams up here in the next few days, in the next week or something like that. But I think Strata football is going to be a little bit later. But so we'll got contenders. We'll try to get a little bit more contenders. Who knows? If I can handle the breaks, if I don't get if I don't get worn out. All right. So guys, good luck. Thank you all so much. A couple quick things. Multi-team cards go to the majority owner. Shipping, we'll get these out within 3 days. So Saturday's my goal. They may get in the mail not till Monday. So if there's a card you want to scan or a picture of, message us on eBay, or you can always email us at bombersportscards@gmail.com. And each day that we're live, we send out a newsletter. We also share it in our social media. Don't want to bother you guys, but we want to let you know what's going on. And there's also some discount codes. I shared a discount code in there today. So put us on your safe senders list if you can. If you'd like to not be bothered with those, that's cool. You can always unsubscribe. But be mindful, you can check them out in our social media, see what's going on, and look for some value in there as well. So I think I pretty much covered everything. Let's get rolling, guys. And by the way, thank you, Free McNeil. Golf claps all around. Everybody is paid up on time, and we're ready to rock. All right, let's do this. All right, Arwen for Eva. Welcome to the Brake Pad tonight. The Dolphins. I recognize that ID. It's been a little while, man. Cool, cool, cool. Bites the Dust, 68CG. Good luck to those Bills. Poker PJ, 100. The Jets and the Chiefs are yours. Ben Kelsey, dash zero. Good luck to those Patriots, and welcome in tonight. Nestor, 9555. Go Eagles, GNB. 21-21. How about them Cowboys? Brian, come on, G-Men. How about that Odie Cat? One time. Mustang, TJI. Good luck to your Ravens. Savagero. Savagero. Savagero, maybe. 1200. My man. Hey, now. Houday. Houday. Houday got them Bengals. You do. Thank you, man. Good luck. Nick the Breaker. Steelers, Panthers, and the 49ers are all three yours. One shot, one shot for the Browns, Lions, Colts, Rams, and the Cardinals. Oh, good luck, Jays. Appreciate you, man. Cool cards. Good luck to those Bears, Redskins, and the Packers. Cool cards. Hey, if Kevin White comes out wearing with that on his card, I would love to have it. Oh, cool, man. Welcome in. 211 DMC. Good luck to your Vikings. Jamiel 1007. Good luck to those Titans, man. Mangu. The Jaguars and the Falcons are yours. Appreciate you, Barry. Chrome Maxima. Welcome back, man. The Texans are yours. Puiggy Bank 66. Good luck to those Saints. Puiggy Bank, good to see you, man. I remember those guys that came by our table at the Cleveland National Convention a couple years ago. Corey O, 4494. Good luck to those Bucks. G Joe, 7040. Good luck to the Broncos. Setco Alamati. Good luck to the Raiders and the Seahawks. And Tom, oh, good luck to them Lightning Bolts. Chargers are yours. All right. So here's the deal. I got six boxes. I got to rip and stack, guys. It won't be for a little while until I can get the cards to show. So I'm going to rip and stack packs. I find that to be the most efficient way to do this. So if you guys need to take a little break, run to the John, get you a little beverage, you got time. And I'll keep up with the chat. We'll see. What can we come up with and talk about? Last night we got talking about roundabouts because I gotta use a roundabout. I gotta drive a roundabout every time I come home and learn. Some of you guys have experienced some crazy big roundabouts overseas. Got talking about concussions a little bit and what baseball is gonna look like, football is gonna look like in a few years anyway. If you guys are in the chat, hey, you can, even if you're not a member of Ustream or have signed in, you can always chat with us as a guest. So, Platypus, we want Diamond. I hear you, man. That looks like a fun, awesome product. Looking for a lot of Patriots cards. Benny is. Platypus with a bargain on the G-Man. Absolutely. Wow, if we pull an Odie, you'll be very, very happy. Good deal. And cool cards. Good deal, man. Cool cards is watching. Cool cards, who are you most a fan of your three teams there? I see you got Bears, Redskins in the pack. I opened a lot of these. We did 2.5 cases of contenders last night. The arthritis hasn't shown up yet, but I did take. What did I take? I keep forgetting. There's a natural supplement that's supposed to kind of help you sleep. It's not anything major, but I slept pretty good. Once I was able to get to sleep. So we staved off. Staved it off. Cool cards. You're actually a Jets fan. All right. Well, who are we rooting for to get the hit of? I'm going to root for you for Kevin White, of course. But Redskins in the pack. Got some good potential in there. White and Langford would be the big ones, though. How many New Year's resolution guys do we have? Dr. J, you know what? We have on our website, it's not on the front page, but we do have a merchandise tab. Jerry, check that out and see if there's any in your size. We're pretty low. We haven't restocked in a little while. I just ordered like 30 shirts a few months ago before the National Convention, actually. I ordered them on customink.com. I think I still got orange in most sizes. The one I'm wearing right now, I think you got mostly in smaller sizes. This is it's real, real comfy. But yeah, we have hats, guys. Just like this, we've got Bomber Sports Cards trucker hats that are for sale on our website, along with t-shirts. We don't have a lot of t-shirts, but we haven't gone to the point. I know there are some websites that'll do instant inventory fill for you, but they cost a lot of extra money, and You know, we're not really in the t-shirt business. Not yet. Not yet. Man, I want to see a golden ticket for one of our friends out there. I want to just pull a boom, man. We started doing this in early 2013, and I think we had missed contenders. I don't think we did contenders the first year. We dodged it. It's funny, National Treasures was the baseball prize, one of the first baseball that we did. And that was a big winner. That was cool. But it was a Bowman Sterling football box that started this whole thing. 2012 Bowman Sterling. We hit Luck, RG3, the K-Sit dual relic auto. We had a quad auto and a super fractor, was all in the same box, literally. Loaded box. And we opened a lot of that stuff after that and didn't find anything close to it. So if anybody want, if you look up on YouTube, Epic 2012 Bowman Sterling box, you'll see my cheesy video. So cheesy. I didn't know anything about I didn't think about recording when I opened that, but and a lot of people said, nah, that box is not real, you're a fake, you're a fraud. Well, if I made up those hits, I wouldn't be sitting here today 3 years later breaking and had some semblance of a successful business operation. Oh yeah, Dakota. I thought that was you when I hit it. I wasn't sure. Dakota, isn't that awesome, man, that jersey? Corey, in the 2.5 cases, we got, I know we had a printing plate, 1 of 1. Seems like we got maybe like, four, what do we get? 2 cracked ice, I think 2 cracked ice. My friend opened up a case of this and got 5 cracked ice autographs, so I'm hopeful to see more cracked ice tonight in this one. Amari Cooper and Todd Gurley, redemptions. I know we hit a Dorsett ice. Oh, wow, Benny, 75, wow. Brian, what do you need to get? Oh, the roof. Well, Brian, I'll give you a, I'll be a little bit optimistic with you, but we'd hate to lose you if we hit you the roof. I feel like I got to keep breaking until I hit a roof in a box break for a customer. After all, we're Bomber Sports Cards. Of course, my uncle's nickname, he was Bomber. Pretty cool nickname he got from his buddies playing softball all those years, but obviously the original Bronx Bomber is who we're talking about. We've hit DiMaggio, we've hit Cobb in cut autographs and lots of other big cards, but only Ruth relics so far. Decent number of Ruth relics too. Was there a Cooper platypus? Was there a Cooper at least in that, or White? Our first case was really loaded with a lot of good stars. I guess you never know. That's why you do the breaks, right? That's why we do it. We never know. Oh, you all right, Dr. J, gotcha. 10-4. I did order a couple of double X's, but those got snapped up. So if I reorder, man, I'll keep you in mind, and at some point we'll probably get some more. I used to have the double X's. I think I got one in each color or something. Oh, that's a nice hit in a silver pack. Jerry, nice. So, guys, if you'd rather us not send the veteran base cards, or, you know, maybe just rather have the veteran team base set, just message us in eBay and let us know that it's cool to not send the base. We default to sending all cards in our eBay breaks. That's kind of what we're accustomed to doing. Definitely more costly, but it avoids issues we found, so. But anyway, if you guys would rather not have the veteran or just like one of each, just let us know. I would say chat it in the chat, but I probably won't catch it. I hear you. Platypus, that cob is close. It's close second, though, ain't it? But yeah, I'd agree. Ruth is the one. So, do we end up getting all six spots for the jersey break? Autographed baseball jerseys. We have the six left over that we were going to do something with, I guess. Unless, Kevin, does that screw up what our plans were for Sunday night? We'll probably just be focusing on National Treasures baseball, so maybe we don't need them anyway, but... All right, just another couple minutes before we'll start showing cards, or not even, actually. So hope everybody tuned back in, and we're getting ready to flip through the cards and look for those tickets. This song will block my audio in YouTube, but the Peppers won't. All right, here we go. We've got three Leaning Towers of contenders ready to bring the ticket autos. Get my soft sleeves ready and another pack. Ben, hey, what's up, man? Ben, we've got some baseball left over from our quadruple half case. Five-star boxes, autographed baseballs from TriStar, and autographed jerseys from Historic Autographs. So we were thinking of putting together a little something-something. We could throw baseballs and jerseys together and do a hit draft that way, but I think jerseys is the talk. A $135 price for a jersey in a hit draft style. We got six left, so... Kevin, whenever you can chat, I don't know where, I'm not sure where we're at on that, what the, all right, let's turn it, well, is Quentin Rollins an autograph card? Could that be? Well, let's see. Let me turn it around, and yes, sir, playoff ticket for the backers. Cool cards. First one is yours. 100 out of 125. Quentin Rollins. So we look for the logo instead of the helmet in the top left corner for the variation cards, from what I understand. Are there any other tips? Feel free to share, but the Packers start things off. All right, here we go. ROI contender, Jameis. And the Duke is loose for the hometown Browns. Playoff ticket, baby. Who got the hometown Browns? One shot. 39 out of 99. Love it. One shot. God gave me one shot and I'll break right through with a boom. Charles Pennant. Legendary contender Brett Favre. And the Westwood One voice. You're listening to Westwood One. Wait a minute. You're listening to the NFL on Westwood. All right. Doppers. Jake Cutler. 38 of 199. Playoff ticket. Cool cards. Starting strong. Cool cards. Tom Brady pennant. Travis Hyman. Denver Bronc. Wow. Another one. Championship style. 43 out of 99. G. Joe. 70-40. Oh, Brian, I've got to keep the Strata around for Sunday eBay, so we can do it. We can use everything but Strata. Brady, MVP contender. Teron Ward, Falcons. Rookie ticket for the Falcons. Mango on the board. Andrew Luck, base pennant. Oh, there's an autograph, another ticket showing up soon. Tandems, Broncos. ROI contender, Tevin. And Keith Mumphrey, Texans, rookie ticket. Chrome Maxima. Congrats. Chrome Maxima. He got some totes, didn't he, when they lost Foster? Eli Pennant. All right, our first side-by-side. So here's what I'm going to do. Roll the dice. Odd left side, even right side on this one. Okay, here we go. And that'll be how we do default on all of them. All right, it's an odd three. So teams on the left, make a quick note. Odd left side. So Jaguars get that one. If any numbered or autographed card shows up like that, then I'll do a separate random. All right, good luck. Oh, there's another backer. Demarius Randall, championship ticket, 29 of 99. Cool cards. Cool as the other side of the brake pad. Breeze. Yep, those were flipped over. All right. ROI contender, Melvin Gordon. At least he was a contender. Antoine Goodley. How about them Cowboys? GNB, 21-21. Congrats. Derek Carr, pennant. Autograph, Jake Waters. Quarterback, Seattle. First one of those we've seen in our cases so far. Setco. With Seattle, Jake. Backers, Cambo. It's an autograph to my left. Maybe you guys already took a peek. Duke, ROI contender. Forsett pennant. Kamar Aiken. Nice Ravens hit for Mustang GT. J.I. Boom! That guy came out of nowhere to be very productive. They ran out of receivers in Baltimore. All right, another combo, Jags and Lions, Jags on the left, unless that's the same card. I think it is, actually. That's not, might be the same one. We get doubles, we're going to give it to both teams. Pretty sure that's what that one is. Another auto down there I cut to. So these are our first two boxes of tonight's six-boxer for eBay. T.Y. Hilton. Nick O'Leary. Buffalo. Bites the dust. Congrats, Nick is yours. Has anybody spotted a variation yet? I haven't, but it doesn't mean it hasn't happened. Wilson, MVP contender. Woo. Boom! On card, Tyler. The pocket rocket. Set co. Boom. Sweet, lock it. Oh, there it is. Josh Hopper for the Rays. Set cool out of body. There he is. Uncovered it quickly. Revis pennant. Favre legendary contender card. All right, boxes 2, 3, and 4 now. Montana, legendary contender. Dolphins. Dolphins, Dolphins, Dolphins. Who's got them? Arwen for Eva. Boom! 187 out of 199, Rookie Inc. Devontae Parker. Wow, that's nice. That is Porter, Porter, Porter. Dez Pennant. Fitzgerald Pennant. Eli Pennant. Marcus Golden, Arizona. Cardinals. One shot. Rookie ticket auto. Marcus and Jameis. Jameis on the left for the Bucks. ROI contender, Green Beckham. Deontay Greenberry. Seahawks. Greenberry. Wearing the Cowboys uni, but that's a Seahawk. Going to Setco. Seahawks helmet piece. Matt Ryan. Oh, Matt Ryan's numbered. 150 out of 199. Nice pickup. Falcons. Mango. I wonder if I'm getting heartburn or something. I got a little pains in the stomach, though. It's not really. It's probably from talking too much today. Oh, no! What's that I just cut to? I don't know. I hope it's the right one. I hope it is. Jamio! Oh, yeah. It is. Jamio 1007. The Break Pad brings to you a Marcus Mariota rookie ticket kaboom!
Found a wild desire
under the Mountaineer koozie.
Ring of fire, baby!
Let Cash sing it. Jam! With a thunder boom. Yeah, baby. Congrats. Jamie, I'm carefully putting that right into a mag for you. Congrats. That is indeed Marcus Mariota, number one. Yep, all right, let's keep going, guys. Who else we on? Ready for a boom? All right. Jamio, I don't know, Jamilo or Jamio, my man. Congrats, Jam. That's a jam right there for you. You are welcome. I love when I can bring the boom for you guys. I want everybody that ever breaks with us to have one of those kind of moments. All right, let's keep it going. Jeff Hyerman, Broncos. There's a rookie ticket. Another one for G-Jo. A Buckeye. Hopefully he gets healthy. Does some work next year. Steelers. I'm glad to see Mariota live autograph in there. Lots of redemptions, but good to see Marcus sign it. All right, ROI contender Duke. Hey there, speaking of a redemption card. Let's set it down over here. I'm going to pick it up as soon as I flip through with the rest of these. Fitzgerald banner. Andrews. Pete. Saints, baby. Quiggy Bank. Quiggy Bank. There you go. Got you one there. Matty Ryan, MVP contender. ROI contender, Devontae. All right, let's check that redemption out. Winston time. That's what somebody's saying. All right, let's find out. Wouldn't that be something? Here we go. Rookie Inc. RPS. Rookie Inc. Number 37. Tevin. TC. Falcons. Boom. Nice Falcons hit. Falcons and Jags. Mango. Rookie Inc. RPS. I think that's going to be numbered. Tevin Coleman. The man who started out as the starter. Started out as the starter. All right, that's an AP MVP contender. Barry, legendary contender for the Lions. James O'Shaughnessy, O'Shaughnessy. Jeez. Poker PJ. Congrats. And I see another one backwards. It's going to the Finns. To go along with the Devontae. Paul Layoff ticket. 81 out of 199. I'm trying to think. Is Arwin Freeman here? Is that, is it Zach or am I off? there's another autograph over here. Gotta hide it. Matt Ryan, Banna. Oh, numbered gold, Dan Marino. Dolphins, another auto for Eva. 26 out of 199. Nice. Gold stamp numberage. Dez. Patriots. Jordan Richards. Hey now. Championship ticket. 64 out of 99. Ben Kelsey. Benny 1975. I know you were asking earlier. There's a good one for you. Congrats. 64 of 99, Mr. Richards. Tevin Duke, Falcons on the left, so they win it. Roll Sitka! Wow! Boom! 56 of 99. Championship ticket, Thomas Rolls. Setco, congrats, man. Back on that Adam Bomb Boom Fest. That's a beauty. Rolls. Patriots. TD Tandem. ROI Contender Melvin. And I got a Titan here. Justin Fowler. Jamio. 1007. Platypus, there's Odell. Come on, sign that guy. Dang it. He's trying. I wanted that one. I'll sign him for you, Brian. Don't worry. Richard Sherman. Banner. Joe Banner. Jerry, I just texted him. He's working on stuff, but I just asked him to pop in when he can. We'll see. Get the final lineup for who's in for the jerseys and or other breaks, other stuff. All right, here's Emmett, legendary contender insert, and Bryce, our first Bryce, and it is a championship on card, 7 of 99. Boom for Poker PJ. That is nice. 7 out of 99. Rice Petty. Man, it's been a productive half case. Big Ben Banner. Good luck, guys. I want to hit everybody. I'm going to try. T.Y. Hilton. Banner piece. And I cut to a redemption. I can't read that one though. And hey, I got points coming, guys. Points behind Marshawn Lynch. Of 150. 150. I'll put that there and we'll randomize that at the end for everybody. Antonio and Big Ben. Touchdown combos. And a numbered Carlos Williams for Buffalo. 009 out of 199. Bites the dust. That is cool. Alrighty. Right on top here is a redemption autograph. Rookie ticket RPS variation. Variation. Card number 226. Matt Jones, Redskins. That is so cool. Cool as the other side of the... You know what I'm talking about, aren't it? Matty Jones, that is a variation to be delivered to your way. Cool cards, congrats. Redskins. Nice pickup. Oh, Steelers. Tyler Murphy, rookie tick. I think that's our first one for Nick. Congrats, Nick. Rookie autograph for the Steelers. MVP contender, DeMarco. ROI contender, Duke. Calvin. Whoops. Peyton. These banners are crazy cards. All right. Oh, Chris Harper. Patriots. Wow. Championship ticket. Woo. Benny. 68 of 99. Bam. Nice pickup, man. Two nice Patriots. And I think that's our second one of those. Winston and Mariota. So both teams will pick up a combo there. Another Melvin ROI contender. They're really working hard to get Melvin in the mix there in this six boxer. Hey now, Hude, 1 of 25. Championship ticket for the Bengals. That is Savagero. Savagero, 1200. Sweet. It's our lowest number so far, 1 of 25. Josh. Pretty good. Congrats to our Bengals, man. Oh, another autograph showing up over there. I'm really getting good at cutting the autos, aren't I? Calvin, pennant piece. Minnesota Vikes, 211, DMC. How about a playoff ticket for you? 10 of 199 of TJ Clemmings. Clemmings, 10 of 199. Bam. Cowboys. T.Y. Luck. Hey now, that one is a number. 96 out of 199. Nice deal. One shot. Numbered. Touchdown 10 for the Colts. All right, it is not that way. It's this way. It's a cowboy. It's old Gus. Gus Johnson. How about them Cowboys going to GNB 21-21. Big Ben pennant. And the Bengals are back at it. Hootay. Croft is who they Savagero. Croft autograph. Rookie ticket. Carlos on the left, Green on the right. ROI contender Tevin. All right, come down the wire. Good luck, everyone. Still got a couple left here. We'll see. Marshawn Pennant. Darren Waller. Ravens back on the board. Rookie ticket for the Ravens and Mustang. Andrew Luck, MVP. He wouldn't have got hurt. Hey, Buffalo. Bites the dust. Take a bite. Takes a bite right there. Carlos, touchdown machine. On card auto, and hey, bites the dust, check it out. That's a logo and not a helmet. Boom! Josh, right on it on the variation. Josh, great eyes, man. It's on it for us. Congrats. That's a beauty. ROI contender Jameis. Peyton Banna. Steve Young. And the Colts. One shot, Josh Robinson. And that will do it, except for the 150. Let's randomize for the 150, guys. All right, thank you all so much again. That was six boxes of contenders. Pretty good. Before I forget about it, let's run through those autographs real quick. Of course, highlight Marcus Mariota. Colts, Bills, Ravens, Bengals, Cowboys, Vikings, Bengals, Patriots, Steelers, Redskins, Matt Jones, variation, Petty, Jets, Titans, Rawls the 99, Seahawks, Richards the 99, 199 Dolphins, Chiefs, rookie ink RPS, Tevin, Saints, Broncos, Seahawks, Cardinals, Dolphins, nice Devontae to 199, Raiders, Seahawks, Bills, Ravens, Seahawks, Cowboys, Packers to 99, Texans, Falcons, Broncos, Brownies, and Packers. Alrighty, now let's get the randomizer. We'll put every team in. Everybody will have a chance at the 150. All right, here we go. 3+3. So 6 total clicks. All right, all teams in from Arizona down to Washington. 6 times we click. Good luck, everybody. 2, 3, 4, 5. And 150 goes to the Green Bay Packers. 6 times. So Green Bay wins the 150. Let's see where the Packers. Cool cards, man, cool cards. Woo! Cool cards, congrats, man. Not that 150, all yours. All righty, thank you everyone again for joining. That concludes our eBay breaks. See what we can do now with a little bit of baseball that's left over. We'll see you guys tomorrow night. National Treasures early. Teams, grab your teams. Use that code NT to get your percentage off and a discount code. And contenders will be from a fresh case tomorrow night.